I get the idea behind the heart because they don't have, as Fogg said at the very end, they don't have a lot to deal with your illusions once you have that item. But you look at, if you don't dive behind the racks on that push, you have at least BKB and probably BKB and Blink for the next fight, and you kill everyone.